Shit! Trash!
You need something?
Nah, I'm not really here for anything. Huh? Fasha? So she was here. What's up? Well, now. Sure. What'd you say?
Ah.
Hey! What's up? What'd you say? Hey!
Hang on!
What'd you say? What'd you say?
Come again?
Fine then.
What?
Hey!
I understand.
We're on. What a pain. Hey!
Sounds good.
Got it. What a pointless effort.
Now I'm no pushover.
Go! That's all you got? Hey! What'd you say?
Come again?
What?
What'd you say? Well, now.
Sounds good.
Got it.
Thank you so much.
What'd you say? Come out.
Ah.
What a pointless effort. Well, not a total pushover.
If it isn't Bardock.
Don't mind me. Hey!
What is it?
Sure. What'd you say?
Nah.
Damn. Can't believe I got roped into that crap.
Yeah!
Stand aside. Prince Vegeta's coming through.
Vegeta?
Watch your mouth, Grunt. That's Prince Vegeta. Come on, don't just stand there. Get the hell out of the way.
Whatever.
Stand to attention. He's here.
Huh?
What the hell are you doing?
All right, just a sec.
What's wrong?
Huh?
Something caught your attention.
Oh, yeah. I accidentally left my scouter on search mode. It picked up a reading from that guy over there. Said his power level was around 10,000.
That's so? Impressive. That's higher than yours.
My scouter's gotta be busted. I'll get it fixed later.
10,000's still no match for me. I'm going to get even stronger. The whole universe will tremble before me.
You got that right, Prince Vegeta. And I'll be right there with you.
Have a safe journey! Man, them stopping by like that made me real nervous. My heart was pounding. But yeah, that brat, he's just as freakishly intimidating as ever.
That's for sure.
Oh, I didn't mean to, I meant to say, that's our Prince Vegeta for you. Nothing like my kid. He's great.
Prince Vegeta, huh?
Hey, you listening to me? I'm serious! That's what I meant!
Thought he was just some spoiled brat. But looks like I was wrong.
Hey, you hearing me?
Huh?
Please don't tell anyone what I said, okay?
Well, that was a waste of time. Whatever. Better get going. But that kid, Prince Vegeta, at that age, his power level's probably higher than mine. Guess he's gonna be the new king. That ought to be interesting.
Hey, Bardock. Next job's on Kanasa, right?
Yeah.
I hear there's gonna be a full moon over there. Perfect timing for Saiyans.
I wish I could join you. I wanna let loose too.
Heh! You leave the rampaging to us fighters.
You're late.
Yeah, something we usually say to you.
Everything all taken care of?
You bet.
I've got your rations packed in there, too.
All right. Let's move out, then.
Hey, Bardock.
Hmm?
Come here for a second.
Go on, then.
Worst damn timing.
What does he want?
Hell if I know.
So listen, we just finished performing the checkup on the boy.
His power level is extremely low, and he is indeed your son. The hair confirms it.
What the hell? You called me over here for this?
Oh, wait. You don't want to see him?
I ain't got time for that. I've got a real fun job to get to.
Father of the Year.
So, what did he want?
My son was just born.
You're serious?
Come on, let's get the hell out of here.
Wait, hold up, Bardock. Shouldn't you go see him?
If you don't hurry up, I'm leaving you behind.
What a guy.
Whatever. Time to go.
What's that? A meteor?
No clue.
So this is Kanasa, huh?
What a dump.
Not much longer till the full moon.
While we wait, why not warm ourselves up?
Looks like they're thinking the same thing.
All right! A welcoming party!
We'll split into two groups. Me and Fosh will go with Bardock.
Why? Just let me do my own thing.
No. Once you get started, there's no bringing you back. We're coming with you.
So, I'm with Borgos then.
Yeah.
You watch yourself too. Don't overdo it.
Where should we get started?
For now, let's head toward the city and see how things stand.
All right.
Finally.
All right, guys. Keep your body counts high.
Let's go wild! Yeah!
So what do you think? How strong are these guys?
Well, can't really get my hopes up.
We've come a long way to get here. Let's hope it's worth the trip.
Trash.
Come on. We'd better start looking around.
Yep. Sounds like they've got plenty of people in the city.
Looks like it, yeah.
All that's left is to flatten this town and the job's done.
That's true. But this number of folks alone is a bother.
I'm getting readings from several spots around the city. Probably their bases. Aiming from there might be the best plan.
If we attack the bases, that ought to lure some of those dimwits from the city.
Beating around the bush.
Come on, don't be like that. There's some time before the full moon. Let's just take it easy till then.
What in the...
Hey!
Sure.
What base should we start from?
Hey, Bardock. If you're dead set on charging into the city, I won't stop. Looks like a bunch of them are mobilizing nearby.
Nice. Looks like a good target.
Who are you people?
No point introducing ourselves to dead men like you.
Oh no! It's an enemy raid! We need reinforcements!
Seems like they've come from the city, too.
All according to plan.
Well, time to cut loose!
For sure!
Let's start with these guys right here!
Hey, try to pace yourself, all right?
Get back at you!
This is good. Just keep coming.
Now this is what I want.
Right. Let's bury them.
It's time.
Let me show you what I've got.
Make a show of it!
Yeah!
Let's make a show!
Let me show you what I've got.
I die, damn you! Damned outsider!
Wait.
That's it?
I was looking forward to letting loose. Put a fork in this spot. It's done.
There may be some stragglers in the tower.
Smash and bash?
All right.
Everyone who was hanging on must have dropped off this mortal coil by now.
Just to be on the safe side, huh?
Can't say I expected that, Hawk. There's loads of them. This is gonna be a whole lot of fun.
Maybe so. But if you don't move your ass, I'm gonna beat you to all of them.
That sounds like a challenge to me.
Hey, we're a team. We should be working together.
Easy there, Chief. We're just playing around.
What she said.
What are all of you doing here?
We've come to slaughter the lot of you.
We heard some strange spaceship had shown up. I guess that was yours.
Don't you think you ought to call for help? Like, now?
Don't worry. We've already reported to the city.
Is that right? Appreciate it.
Let's get this party started.
Right.
I swear I'll protect this place. Not as weak as you think.
Looks like this trip to hell's gonna be a group tour.
Where'd all that swagger go, tough guy?
Done already?
These guys are as tough as nails!
Let me show you what I meant. Let me show you what I've got.
You slaughtered my friends!
How could you? Talking about a job? Sorry. You blew the hell off this planet.
gonna show you what I've got.
Make a show of it! Make a show of it!
I've got this! Let me show you what I've got.
This is the end!
I was hoping I'd have a little more fun.
That takes care of everything here.
Don't forget to target those towers.
Sure.
Another sensational display.
Such a joy to destroy.
Once we're done here, you can go see your kid.
What? You're still going on about that?
It's your second one, right? What's his name?
No idea. The only thing I've heard is that he's a...
Jeez, that's pretty cold.
What's this got to do with our job? Shut the hell up already.
If that's how it's gonna be, fine.
Yeah, that's trash! Trash.
We've got a base nearby.
Can't wait to see how many show up. Well, now.
All right.
Right?
Right.
Sure.
Well, now.
Ah.
So, even Shugesh and Borgos couldn't take this guy.
Yeah, can't wait to see what kind of fight he puts up.
He's about to learn firsthand just how terrifying Saiyans can be.
Yeah.